Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 6th standard maths, page number 3, try this. Third question, in this they are given condition, first it's done in book itself, listen carefully. The number 7 is always in 1's place. They are given condition, like in these models, they are given condition 7, 7 is in the 1's place. Next, listen carefully, if you are writing in the number order, in this order, just you can see this, greatest number is 9, next greatest number 8, then already they said that 7 is in the 7th place, sorry 1's place, so we cannot write this 7, so we have chosen 6. Next number 0, we cannot write it in the first place, because if you are writing 0, this will become 3 digit number. So we have chosen 1 in first place, then 0, next number 2, then already in book itself they given condition 7. Now we are going to solve option B. Option B, listen carefully, now greatest number 4 should be in the 10th place. So in this greatest number is 9. Next greatest number is 8. Next 4 already given in the condition. Next greatest number is 7. So 9847 is the greatest number. Next smallest number is, in this smallest number is 0, we cannot write it in the first place because it will become 3 digit number. So first number is 1. Next we are writing 0, then already given default 4, then 2 is there. So 1042 is the smallest number by using the given conditions. Next, option C, they given 9, number 9 is in the 100's place. So, next number, next greatest number is 8. So, 8, 9 already given. Next smallest, greatest number is 7. Next greatest number is 6. So, 8976. Next, smallest number. Here already 9 is given, smallest number is 0, but we cannot write it in the zeros in first place, so we are choosing 1. 1, 9, next smallest number is 0, next smallest number is 2. So 1902 is the smallest number. Next, option D, greatest number, already they said that once that thousands place is 1. So next greatest number is 9, next greatest number is 8, next 7. So 1987. Next smallest number 1, already they given. Next smallest number 0, next smallest number 2 and 3. So 1023. So if you like this video, kindly like, share and comment it if you are having any doubts, and share it with your friends. Thank you.